Actual retail price, $1,076. Kimberly. Welcome to the show. Nice to see you. Well, you're so happy.
Because I'm on the Price is Right.
No kidding. You should be happy today, because I think we got a pretty good prize for you, George. What do we have to start off the show with? A bang?
Green, baby green, Kimberly. How about a chance to win $10,000 in cash?
Playing half off. Great game, half off. Now, this game, right now, hard to win. 16 boxes. One box has $10,000 in it. The other boxes are empty. One out of 16. Terrible odds. But let's get the odds in your favor by getting rid of half the boxes at a time to down to just two boxes. Then you get really good odds of getting the $10,000. But to get rid of half the boxes at a time, all you have to do is know a little bit about these prizes on the pedestal.
Okay.
Really easy. Let's start with the first two. Go ahead, George.
I'd love to, Drew. First up, you can turn tap water into sparkling water in less than a minute with a soda maker. Comes with two glasses and a CO2 cartridge. And then you can prepare up to 6 cups of rice in this cooker, which automatically keeps it warm for hours.
Now, one of those prices is the actual retail price. The other price is the half-off price. I need to know from you, which is the half-off price? Is it the $25 or $17?
The steamer.
So you say the steamer is $34. Let's find out. Gwendolyn, $34? What? That's only $17? Let's get it back with the yogurt maker and the blender. George, go ahead.
All right, here we go. First, this easy-to-use electric yogurt maker prepares up to 7 6-ounce servings. And then, perfect for smoothies on the go, this 14-ounce blender doubles as a portable travel cup.
All righty. The yogurt maker is $60, blender $10. One of those is the half-off price. Which one's the half-off price?
The blender.
Blender, she says, is $20. Gwendolyn, again, to you, $20. There you go. Let's get rid of half those boxes. Well, this makes it a lot easier now. 1 out of 8. Let's get it down to 1 out of 4 by knowing something about the mixing bowls and the measuring cup and spoon set, George.
Well, first, it's a set of 3 stainless steel mixing bowls with lids. And then, this comprehensive 19-piece kitchen measuring set features large handles for a more secure grip.
Alrighty. Mixing bowl set, $64. Measuring spoon, $7. Which one's the half-off price? Get rid of half the boxes if you would.
The measuring cup.
Measuring cups. It's all Gwendolyn's side. $14. Come on, let's see it. Yeah, there you go. Let's get rid of half those boxes. 1 out of 4. Not bad. Way better than what we had before, right? 1 out of 4. So, all we need from you is a lucky guess. And you get $10,000. You feeling pretty lucky right now? 2, 5, 7, or 15?
I'll pick 7.
Lucky 7. Lucky 7. Also, the only yellow box left. Her mom's favorite color, the number 7, the only yellow box. A lot of things going for that. Let's see if it has $10,000 in it. Let's stand right over here. Stand right over here. Say hi to Rachel. Rachel, Kimberly, Kimberly, Rachel. Put a hand here, put a hand here. When I say 3, lift up the lid. Ready? 1, 2, 3, lift it up. No. Which one was it? Well, nuts. There you go. Well, listen, you got the iPads, you're on the Price is Right, you get to spin the wheel. A lot of things we all get to do, you're doing today. So it's not such a bad day. Let's get another contestant up here right away. Go ahead, George.